Welcome back. Thing. I'm doing Forget About Freeman and Lambda Core for a third time. Because, first time, it was on Remember Freeman. The mic didn't work. Second time was also today. I tried doing it again. Mic, or not the mic, the sound was too loud, so third time is the charm, isn't that what they say? Who did you expect? The Addams Family? Who's dead now, huh? Who is Go Recon, huh? Oh shit, man. They're listening in on my conversations. And they're spying on me. They must die. Did you hear about the guy who burned his neighbor's house down, like, and I mean entirely, and shot at a few people, killing them, and then like had a standoff with police officers. And he thought that the CIA or the FBI was spying on them, and the neighbors helped.
26 house fully engulfed. Shots fired.
Where's he at?
26, shots fired, subject down.
Yeah. Congrats. Are you a head crab? Well, guess what? I'm head crab phobic. Best character in Half-Life, right? Character, what? Best enemy in Half-Life, right there. No, the best character in the entirety of Half-Life is Otis, let's be honest. Like, Otis is just a boss. At everything. Otis should just be rewarded a crown for kicking ass. Another one. Oh, what is... Good shit. Oh! Well, how the turntables? Oh shit! No! Wait, it's an uneven number! Also, by the way, this is the worst scientist in the world.
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda.
This is why he is the worst scientist. He could have opened the door and then closed it. There's no way that those damn things are getting in here. Do you see how big this door is? And he's talking about, oh, yeah, we drew straws. I'm your savior, you know.
The reactor is shut down right now.
I'm your Ash Williams.
You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs.
Congratulations, you're the worst scientist.
Were you in weapons research too?
No.
I built the gluon gun.
Huh.
But I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature.
No! Pussies! Allowed!
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps.
Yeah, I know.
and then that access pipe.
that's great. You saw it! Bunny, haha! And we've already acknowledged that Gordon is ass, so... Try the money again. That never happened, not a word. Do not be alarmed! I would shoot whoever I was if I was that guy. Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
He's a police officer too. He clearly has the right to do that. Can you let me in? Oh! Holy shit! Yeah, we got hostiles. The door. Get up, boys. Damn. That was a close one. Now what?
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it. This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single human being. You will know when you see it.
Okay, so I'll know when I see it.
But you must kill it if you can.
Ah.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
I like this guy. I like this guy
of course,
over here.
You owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman.
Yeah.
But you've come this far.
I don't.
You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
What do you want out of me?
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out.
Okay, yeah, what do you want? Cut to the chase.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Yeah.
Don't forget
Let's
to
catch.
Gear up. And I'll cover you while you wait for that portal.
Yeah.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up
hey.
Here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
You want to get a selfie?
Start all over again.
Oh,
don't
shut
enter
up.
The beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
No, you won't. No, shit. I want to see if I can do this, though. I bet I can! I can do it! I'm Joel! I am sus!
You must go, now.
I'm pretty sure I'm fine though. Let me just kill these couple guys, alright? Damn.
Hurry up, Freeman! I can't
oh,
keep it open.
Oh,